You suggested one-on-one combat, didn't you? I think that sounds like a wonderful idea.